Hey, what's up guys? I wanted to share with you guys something that I just picked up and I'm pretty excited about it. It is a Yamaha FZR400 motorcycle. The bike, it's got dual piston front brakes. It's got an aftermarket D&D full exhaust. It's got a Delta Fox subframe and aftermarket fairings here. So, but everything else looks pretty stock. I just love this bike. To get an inline four small displacement bike, you'd either have to import one from gray market from Japan, and good luck getting that registered because that's pretty much impossible to do in California. But other states, yeah, you can import a gray market bike, or you can find yourself an FZR400. And here, let me start off for you guys. So there we have it, the Yamaha FZR400. So that distinctive sound, the inline four, that's the sound that you get, that unique F1 sound. It's special to inline fours. And I haven't even revved it up all the way here, but I'll show that to you guys another time. Right now I've got to get everything ready and put this in storage. But there we have it, the FZR400. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye for now.